jam from WAPLOADER.com.
Few issues in American life are more divisive and misunderstood than guns. So let's take a minute to clear up some misconceptions. Number one, background checks don't apply to gun shows. The so-called gun show loophole is a misnomer at best. All federally licensed sellers must run background checks on buyers. That covers deals at stores, online, and at these shows, which are basically marketplaces where licensed dealers get together. There are exceptions, but they have more to do with who does the selling. People who sell guns infrequently to relatives or friends don't need a license and therefore aren't required by federal law to do background checks. They make up a small minority of sellers at gun shows. And in some states, this private sale exception has been eliminated. Number two, anyone can buy an automatic weapon. Not true. Automatic weapons, those that fire repeatedly with a single pull of the trigger, are illegal in most cases. You can't make, buy, or sell one without permission from the federal government. But the same does not apply to semi-automatic guns, those that require a trigger pull for each shot. Some types of semi-automatic guns, labeled assault weapons for features such as detachable magazines and pistol grips, have been subject to bans. The definition and laws regarding them vary from state to state. They are among the most common guns in America.